convicted, they think that they will get a lenient punishment. And the quotation further says, we, the non-criminals, have added in a better way to their way of thinking. So this thinking, I think, we have to change. Every case, we must work hard, and wherever chances are there, we go for appeal for the punishment, which is and then the prescribed punishment. For that, you can definitely appeal. Already I have discussed with our DD prosecution Ramugar also, and Mana director of prosecution Mahesh madam also, regarding the POXO cases. Some of the cases are very genuine cases, and the heinous cases where the father has molested in the society. But in such cases, definitely, accused should get more punishment. Then only there will be some fear in the society. We are getting good convictions in all the offences convicted. Once again, my sincere appreciation to all the prosecution officer, all the court duty officer, all the summons duty officer, and all the investigating officer, as well as the SHOs who are holding charge of the police station, for encouraging them. And my sincere thanks for, once again, to Rajendra Vidhi sir for attending this function and blessings. Thank you, sir.
Yes, the whole team functions with a proper objective and sincerity, dedication. This kind of success cannot come. So in that respect, the court duty officers, the common officers, the IOs, the prosecutors, and the quality of the system, which is system of Nigerian, is all awesome. And this is a wonderful example of this kind of teamwork. Now, prosecutors have a very, very important role in getting the convictions, because ultimately the goal, unless the magistrate is convinced that beyond reasonable doubt this case is there, then only conviction will come. So in that respect, I must say she is not here, but our director of prosecution, Srimati Vaidyanathi, is also taking tremendous lead in activating the prosecutors, training them, meeting them frequently, and encouraging them. So I really appreciate the work being done by DOP Srimati Vaidyanathi and her team of prosecutors in cooperating with the police and the courts in getting these kind of convictions. Now, see, investigation is again a big procedure, right from visiting the crime scene, collecting the clues, and making all kinds of reports, and then presenting it before the court, and then arguing. It's a big procedure. And from my side, I just wanted to add that recently I was in the High Court, and there was a group of judges, and they were telling me that, sir,